We gotta get to three more techniques.
All right.
Three more techniques. Now, we're going to a low Smith single. All right. Low Smith single. Guys, you guys go to John Smith's camp in Oklahoma State. All right. Everybody in here knows who John Smith is, right? Raise your hand. You know John Smith. You guys know? Everybody knows who John Smith is? You don't know who John Smith is? All right. Let me get you. He is a head coach for Oklahoma State. He was a 7-time world champ, 2-time national champ, and Olympic champ. All right. There we go. All right. John Smith, guys, invented the single. All right. He invented this right here. Smith single. Alright, and he called it a Smith single. Alright, he called it a low single. Alright, guys, he came out with this video in the 90s. It was called How Low Can You Go? Alright, and there's a video of him on the front like this. Alright, how low can you go? Guys, you go to his camp, you guys will learn 2 days of nothing but Smith singles and finishes. Low singles and finishes. Why? Because he's the master. Alright. There's several different ways for me to finish this shot. All it depends on is how this guy reacts. Alright, this guy can react 100 different ways. This session, guys, I'm only gonna show you one. I'm gonna show you one finish to how this guy reacts. Alright. So I understand you guys are gonna be like, Coach, well what if he does this? Well what if he does that? Well what if he does this? Alright, guys, what if? Alright. Wrestling's a bunch of what ifs. What if this guy goes out and gets taken down? Alright, I impose my will. What if he gets pinned? That's the goal. Alright. The number one reaction I've seen in wrestling for a low Smith single is this right here. Guys panic, they try to lock in the cross. Mario hits a Smith single on me. Guys do this. They step around, they try to lock in the crotch here, they lock, and they pull all Mario's weight to his head right here. Alright, this is the number one reaction I've seen. Okay? That's how we're gonna finish the shot. We're gonna avoid that and finish the shot. A Smith single is a head inside single. My head is on the inside of his leg. So I wanna hit my head inside single to Mario's left leg. I'm a right-handed wrestler. Alright? This is a knee over toe penetration step. I'm covering distance. I'm in here, I'm wrestling Mario. So I'm here, I'm gonna shove Mario away. As soon as Mario steps that foot, guys, I'm gonna attack that foot. Not when he steps, and then I attack. As soon as he's stepping, I'm attacking. All right, we're in here wrestling. I shove him away, he goes to step. I attack. Notice, as soon as his foot hit the mat, guys, I was on. My right hand covers his heel. My right forearm is on the mat. All right, my right forearm is on the mat. It's locking his foot up. My head. It's up, looking in to the bend of his knee, here. From here, guys, notice my trail leg has not moved. My trail leg is gonna come up to my chest and I'm gonna get my head up. When I do this, guys, Mario's gonna fall right over top. Here. All right. From here, my left hand is blocking. It's staying high in case Mario tries to high leg over. Can't, guys, I can throw it down. Alright, my left hand's blocking. I'm gonna step my left foot up. I wrap my left hand around the ankle and I finish below the butt. We're in here, we're wrestling. I shove him away, he steps. I attack, guys. I attack. My right hand wraps the heel. Right forearm is on the mat. From here, my head's open up and in. I bring my knee. My left knee, my trailing knee to my chest, and I get my head up as he falls over top. Here, guys, I block, I step up, wrap, and finish below his butt. Guys, I come out of position for 1 second, and then I'm back into position. All right. I come into bad position for 1 second when I attack. Then I come right back up to position here. Here it is. I have my shot. I attack, I'm out of position. As soon as I attack the leg, my knees come up, my head comes up, my hips come in, my back straight. That makes sense? Here it is, full speed. We're wrestling. I shove the leg, step. partner, be a good partner. Ball over top to your hands.